I'm John Fox on Channel West.
Hey man, I gotta say, at least that pop-up guy's not harassing us anymore, you know? Been a lot of characters harassing us so far.
I'm having a Trover saves the world adventure. Is that Trover? Am I Trover? Who knows?
My boss giving me a bunch of heat, the abstainers.
Well, let's just play the game, shall we? Rather than continuously pausing. Although continuously pausing is sort of a feature to this game, so you can listen to them rant on about nonsense.
They're probably gonna, I mean, they were mean on the holodeck. I'm sure they're gonna be mean in real life, too. We're getting the riot act from people. I just want to be treated like a normal character, you know?
Ooh. Lovely. Right, so, yes, I loaded my game. I sort of, last episode was just me trying it out very, very late at night. It seems to be running smoother as well. He's got his power babies in his eyes. You know, it's where you keep them. Not quite center, if I'm center enough.
Aw, crap. Well, this is as far as we go. Got ourselves a real gate here, keeping us from getting any further. We should check the area for any buttons or switches or anything.
I'm clueless. No idea what to do. I mean, it could be anything, couldn't it? Could be anything. Oh, well, I'm stumped.
Oh shit, look above the gate. One of these things got a thumbs up on it. Before they were all three, like red. You solved one of the puzzles when you hit the button. Try popping up, you know? Check it out up there.
I see
what you're looking at up there. Three buttons. Ooh, that's a lot harder than one button.
All right.
Jeez, that's three buttons. I don't know. That's rough. That's pretty hard. I don't know how you're gonna be able to figure that one out. Whoa, jolly shit! We got two green thumbs up. One more puzzle somewhere. Try popping up higher. I bet there's another puzzle up there. These ridiculous buttons or something. Probably more puzzles, you know? It's a puzzle extravaganza.
Woo. Puzzle extravaganza! That's what I signed up for. There we go.
Whoa, holy shit, dude! I mean, I can see that puzzle from down here. That's insane! That's an insane puzzle! I mean, what the hell?
Quiet.
You doing all right?
Yeah, it looks like lights out.
Jesus, I don't know. Should we check online? I mean, maybe there's a strategy guide online. The hell were they thinking? What the hell were these? Were the developers thinking with all these buttons? That's not fun. This isn't fun. This isn't a good game. Just a bunch of buttons. It's lazy. Fuck this, dude. Come down. Come back down. Screw this shit. Screw this shit, man. Just calm down. We're not messing around with this. We're not messing around with buttons. No way. Uh-uh. I'm fed up. I waited around at this gate for far too long. Let's just bash it down. Bash the gate down. Fuck that puzzle, man. Let's brute force our way ahead. We gotta just brute force our way through it. Bash the puzzle. I mean, bash the door. Bash the gate. Let's just bash through the gate. We gotta just break through it. Fuck it. I'm not sitting around with that puzzle. I don't care. Just, I'll take all the damage and you know, and whatever. I don't even care. Let's just break through the door.
Right, I should.
Let's
break it's through quite the puzzle. Difficult Come because on. He's talking.
Let's bust through the puzzle. Let's emerge on the other side. Let's break through this wall. Let's break
so
down the wall.
That does all three of those, right?
Let's
does
break
that
through
do
the
all
door.
Three of those?
Let's
no.
Knock down the gate.
It does all.
We just gotta bash it down. Bash the gate down, man. Just let's knock this shit down.
Why does that do like all of them?
I'm not fucking around with these puzzles no more. What the fuck kind of shit is this with these puzzles? We gotta break through the game. Dude, come down. Come back down. Just come down. We're not messing around with this. We're not messing around with buttons. I waited around at this gate for far too long. Let's just bash it down. Bash the gate down. Fuck that puzzle, man. Dude, come down. Come back down. Just come down. We're not messing around with this. We're not messing around with buttons. I waited around at this gate for far too long. Let's just bash it down. Bash the
Never.
Gate down. Fuck that puzzle, man.
I refuse.
Dude, come down. Come back down. Just come down. All We're right, not messing I'm... around with this. We're not messing... Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck that puzzle up there. Let's just... We're breaking the door down. We're breaking it down.
Is it possible? I actually forgot. I legitimately forgot. I'm guessing it's a plot point that we didn't do this puzzle. How do... Yeah, it doesn't seem to let me. Okay, fair enough. Let's grab this. Hey, see my. Can't really see inside. Is it like a weird angle I've got to get it at it? Oh, that's good. How important are those power babies anyway?
Got another green power baby! Dude, you are making my day!
Freebie! The power baby's subspecies is the short-eared schlobbit, making them cousins. It also makes them what they did at last year's Christmas party even more disturbing. Play Shleemy.
Alright! This is what I'm talking about, man! Thank you!
Tell my dick ill. When this power baby gives birth, it will immediately abandon her offspring so that she can fulfill her dream of mass-producing untuckable pleated pants. She can get a job. Why can't you?
Get a job.
Fresh water. Boy, oh boy, it sure is important to hydrate.
Quite a stucky. Stuckle, even. Oh, look a stuckle. When this power baby is first born, it will attempt to eat its mother, but not its father, because he's probably off playing with his shitty cover band. Friendly fathers in fedoras, get a job!
I just drank 64 ounces of pure heaven! This is the perk of the job!
Where am I going? Oh, look, there's a thing over there. Seems like we got to go up.
Hey, holy shit, there's one! A green power baby! The green ones are super important to me!
Well, let's get it then. Skanker! They're all green, aren't they? This particular type of power baby can change colors, allowing it to blend into its surroundings. Laws are being passed to prevent this, because some are mistakenly perceiving it as racist. Oh, look at that. Ah, over there. I think that's where we're trying to get to. Get up there! Well, that dude you spotted ages ago.
Hey, excuse me. How's it going? My name's Tony. I'm Upgrade Tony. I got a real issue over here, if you guys wouldn't mind just checking in with me. I got a real issue right now.
Hey, yeah, what's the problem?
I got these little ankle biters over here. They're trying to kill me. It's giving me anxiety.
Okay, well, what do you want us to do?
I want you to kill them. If you kill them, I'll give you this awesome Power Baby upgrade that gives you a double jump and a glide. You can glide around with the double jump. It's so much fun. It's the funnest thing you've ever seen.
Oh, man, I've always wanted a double jump glide. Power baby upgrade.
Yeah, I bet you do. If you kill these ankle biters and alleviate me of all this stress and anxiety I've got and panic attack, then I'll give you this power baby upgrade.
The upgrade power babies are the most powerful ones. My favorite kind of power baby. We gotta take care of this.
Yeah, why don't you take care of this stuff? Quit being a fucking stupid little bitch about it.
Seems quite aggressive.
Those were my pets! What are you out of your fucking mind?
You just told us to kill them! What are you talking about?
I told you to kill the ones in the courtyard! The wild feral ones! The ones you just killed were my domesticated pets! They're my friends!
Oh, Jesus, man, you gotta be a little more specific! Shit, dude, I'm sorry!
You know what? I don't even care anymore. Take your fucking upgrade here. It's on the fucking counter. I don't even know why I'm giving it to you, but here it is.
Okay, check this out. Watch this. This is crazy. Fucking eat each other! You see this shit? He's eating the other ones! Fucking insane! That's what they do when you put them close together! Isn't that crazy? And all the powers are now combined into this one power baby. And here we go, we're ready to double jump, baby! We got the double jump now!
You fucking murderous, evil bastard monsters that killed my fucking best friends! I gotta pack up. This place has too many memories. I can't live here. I can't be here. I can't have my stand here no more. This place has too many memories. It just reminds me of my friends that you killed. You're the definition of monsters. Like that movie with the one actress who played the monster woman who killed men. I'm out of here.
Jeez, we really ruined that guy's day. But hey, I can double jump now and glide around. This is fun. Let's play with this new upgrade. Yahoo! Yip-diddy-dee!
Nice!
You did it! You murdered my pets and the wild ones!
But I don't get it, they look the same to me!
Yeah, well they are the same, except for my pets were domesticated, you murderer! Don't you even know how pets work?
Yeah, I know, it's just, you gotta be more specific, okay?
You didn't even listen to me when you came up here! You just ran past me and killed my pets! Whatever! I'm gonna go mourn the loss of my little pets. They used to sleep with me. They used to sleep in my bed. There was Bobby, Fluffy, Scampy.
You got over it. What's up with this? Better make sure there aren't any things hiding. Like that. Come back here, you. He's well upset about the things that happened.
Oh, right, green power, baby. Mama's gonna get stoned.
Bill Kawina, this power baby can travel vast distances for long periods without a single drop of water. Yet, they can't be bothered to get a job and pitch in around here. Hang on. So I didn't look at his face. I'm missing two power babies, aren't I, from Shleemy World. Does this mean I can get up here?
Pop up so you can see better.
Okay, I assume this is actually where I was supposed to go. Which means I wanna... Do I wanna go up here, or do I... It's not the most responsive controls in the world, or won't that?
Press the jump button, and then when I'm at my highest peak, press it again. And then hold it down, and I'll glide. I'll jump higher and glide, you understand? Whoa, you did it! I knew you could do it! I believed in you!
Okay, but I want to explore the rest of this place first. I'm happy that you believed in me. I'm hoping this is a dead end then. Kind of isn't. Oh, well, we've got places to explore then.
Oh, hey, check it out! A secret little area. It's our little secret island here.
Ooh.
So, you know, power babies are, like, super important, man, because the red ones give me health, but, like, the green ones, I'm trying to save those because they're an endangered species, and if you collect them, that'll really put some skin in the game for me, you know? It's like tipping an Uber driver. Plus, they get me really high when I have them in my eye socket. Like, I get really high off of power baby's energy. It's like when shamans make you drink ayahuasca to reflect for 24 hours on the spirits that are haunting your body. You know, if you collect them all, I swear to God, I will make sure there's some fucking insane thing at the end of this game. Like, at the very final part of this game, I will make sure that there's some insane-ass gift for you, but only if we collect all the green power babies, all right? But if you don't, you know, fuck you. That means you don't care about me.
Right, well, now we have to get all the green power babies. Does that mean...
Man, once this adventure's over, I'm gonna be wasted for a while.
So, Sintin Jinkle. The type of power baby prides itself in being clean and will spend 30 to 50% of its waking hours grooming itself. Too bad the diarrhea flakes stuck to it aren't going anywhere. That's gross. No!
Fuck! Oh man, I like to fall off cliffs!
Okay, up. Up game, up.
I hope that was on purpose!
It's easier from here. Now you basically can't see it. Now we are in it.
Oh yeah, green power, baby! You done did-
Dr. Floorplick! This wild power baby hunts in packs. By wild, I mean civilized. By hunts, I mean grocery shops. By packs, I mean couples. Just kidding, the first part is true.
Did it. Fuck! Oh man, that felt good. I felt my stomach in my throat.
Okay, so there are three gaps. So are we thinking, oh, hang on. Who are you?
Hey, good looking out, partner, on the green power baby. Sick!
That schnoozy.
Aww.
This female power baby is responsible for providing food for her young, guarding the nest against predators, while her male companions aimlessly search for a job while watching daytime television.
Somebody's got an axe to grind. Okay, that looks like a way up. I might go back again. Maybe this was a secret. Aha!
I wonder if there's any kind of secret areas around here. I got a feeling.
Which one's the secret?
We should probably go over to the left and check out that area, because there might be like a green power baby or two, and those are really important for me, man. It means a lot to me, you don't understand. Like, I need some skin in this game too, you know? Oh man, this means a lot to me, dude. These green power babies are like...
That was terrible. Oh god, there's another gap. When cornered, this power baby will use its anal glands to release an offensive odor and then blames it on someone else. Really terrible.
Like my fucking... This is what keeps me pumping.
Like, what happens when this happens and... I can't even see. We want to go over there, don't we? Ah! You know, I could have raised my platform.
Taking you guys so long? Are you guys lost or something?
It's your friend, isn't it? He's dead weight. He's like a broken wagon wheel. You gotta get rid of him.
You should partner up with me. I can float. What can he do besides solicit oral sex to naive tourists?
Sure, there's no proof that he does it, but it doesn't mean it's not true.
It's like vaccines causing autism.
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
Model airplanes.
Oh, that's a weird thing to talk about.
Look at him walking around like a purple idiot. What an idiot. He doesn't deserve you. And you know what? We should kill him. It'll be so easy. We'll do it right after he pushes Michael's house over the bluff. He'll peer over the edge, and then we'll give him a slight nudge. And if anyone asks, we'll say he jumped.
Okay, excuse me. Hold on a second. What is going on?
Fine, I'll leave. But hurry up. I really want that house off the cliff.
Okay, then. Another thing that happened. Lovely.
These green power babies, collecting them, this is what makes me devoted to you and your cause, you know?
Van Lappy, this particular power baby is well-known herbivore. Everyone knows this because she's never shuts the fuck up about it. Okay, we are missing a couple. One really recent one and two from by the star. Yeah. What time are we on? Yeah, let's go back. I want my money's worth, so, and I'm enjoying sort of exploring the place. It's kind of VR, isn't it? So, what do you mean it's kind of VR? You know what I mean. Let's make the use of the most out of the space the game's provided. And now we have double jump, don't we? So it means we won't have to search later, so. Jump? I'm not going to be able to see. What happens if he just walks completely off?
Should jump off a cliff, like in real life. Just kidding, I love jumping off cliffs.
King of this. Okay. Right at the start, isn't it, sir? Of this world. There's one up there. Oh yeah, I remember now. Where are you? Right. Up there. Stop putting me back down. Between episodes, I'm gonna see if my USB's being weird or not. Because it's jumping. Why is it doing that? When I'm turning. Oh, there's one.
You just done got another green power, baby.
Glinkch Terensky. This particular power baby is colorblind and relies on scent and sound in order to act spacist towards other power babies. Did we mention they are super spacist? Do you even know what that means? Didn't think so, get a job!
King, somebody give me a money dollar.
Money dollars are the best. No! Oh, what's this? You know, this whatever this is more reliable than what I was doing before. Okay. Oh, bollocks. Okay, so this is super unreliable for moving me up and down. But this seems a little bit more responsive. I don't know why, it's a bit weird. But it might be my USB settings being weird. I'm using an Xbox One controller, they're usually very good. You can see, like, when I turn, it takes me down. To be fair, I'm not making the best use of my spatial awareness. Here we go.
Oh shit, yeah! We just got a green power.
That's Marique. The curious little power baby has no eyes, so it uses its tongue to see. So if he ends up licking every crevice of your body, just know it's nothing personal, even though definitely feels like it. Also, maybe you should get a job.
Power baby, man!
What job, thank you very much.
Too far, dude!
Maybe too far. I can totally see.
Yahoo! I'm gonna take damage every time you do that.
Oh yeah, so you do. Honestly, I forgot about damage. So I'm missing one of the newer ones. There's sort of a split in the newest area, isn't there? So. Sure which one of them we need to investigate. But I'll go like the secret area and I think that's correct. Yeah, so we'll check out there first. And then check out their outfits. Almost caught up with ourselves. One, two. Come on, Trover. Lovely.
Whoa, we just got a fucking another green power baby.
That's Nick with the three C's. We're still missing one, aren't we? Damn. This power baby's mating ritual consists of locking themselves in the room and watching reruns of Who Shot My Dad? Okay, I'm gonna jump down.
As much water as you give me.
I can give you a lot of water. There he is.
Shit, a green endangered power baby. We just saved it. You have no idea how much this means to me, man.
Sir Dilburst Station. Oh no, it's Staten. And annoyingly, it's lower down the list. This rare power baby is the very first power baby to exist. It won't shut the fuck up about it. It's like, get it already. You're special. What have you done lately? Full power pack. Something shiny down there, isn't it? No? I may have misread that. Look up there. Ah, there's the way up. We're totally missing one or some more.
Whoa, you just got another...
That's a... Ingus Drat. When laying its eggs, this power baby will look for warm, dark, tight, smelly, dirty, hairy place.
Green power baby, dude, you are making my day.
I don't know where we could be missing at this point. Okay, we'll give this person what's over there.
It's all you can drink! It's Water Friday! Welcome to TGI Waters, where it's always refreshing!
Noreen Glendale. This power baby loves doing the dozens on your mum and dad.
H2O. Hydrate to orgasm. What? H2O stands for happy to open my mouth. Yum, 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 yum.
Quite.
Alright, so look, there's these flowers that open when you look at them, and then they bounce me up. They're bounce flowers, so look at them, and then the petals will open. You should jump me on that little son of a bitch. Whoa! Pop up so you can see better. Another green power baby? What are you, Mother Teresa over here?
That's Jazz Finkelliner. While this power baby can lift 3 times his body weight, this ability helps him compensate for his really, really, really small shrinkle shudder.
What a good guy.
Yes.
What the fuck?
We got you. You're fucked now. You're totally fucked.
Who the hell are you?
We're clones of Glorcon. Can't stop us. There's tons of us. There's a whole bunch of us, and we're gonna kill you. We're gonna murder you. You're not gonna get through. You're not gonna get very far with us around. There's so many of us. You could kill a couple, but we're just gonna keep coming at you.
Hey, did you tell them about how they're not gonna get very far?
No, I forgot. Shoot. All right, you're not gonna get very far.
Hold on, I wanted to say it.
Okay, hold on. All right, you go. You say it.
You're not gonna get very far around here with us around.
All right, now let's attack.
Attack! Kill him!
Get him!
Oh dear. What are you gonna do?
Yeah, enough of it! I'm over it!
Oh, this guy's crazy! Stop him!
Okay, alright, we killed them all. Let's keep going.
What?
Yeah. What the hell?
Stop getting any further.
Get him!
You guys are fucking gonna die today. Get over here, you son of a bitch!
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Fuck you guys! Fuck you!
Doesn't seem to be terribly difficult.
Okay, enough of that.
Oh, I thought it was gonna be infinite. Turns out, 4?
Yeah! Fuck you! Fuck you! Get him! Ronald! No!
Too easy, man!
He just has a lightsaber. Been a while since we've seen a green baby.
Glorcon is cloning us at his secret base and warping us in. There's an infinite amount of us.
He can't do nothing to stop us.
Yeah, you tell him.
I'm telling him. I've already told him.
You're a couple of stupid, dumb idiots.
You're idiots. You're never gonna figure anything out.
You guys are both dumb. Don't let him get in.
Jack, kill him.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up, punk.
Fuck you.
Zoom.
That's it, motherfucker.
Run.
Hey, what the fuck?
Guns.
Yeah, what are you gonna do? Fucking losers, you never fucking fuck with us. What are you gonna do? Look at this. Oh, what are you gonna do, you fucking penis? Oh, shit.
What? I don't know why I love the idea of enemies in the computer going, Ah, fuck!
You know, I kind of almost feel bad for these guys.
Okay, I'm looking for power babies. There's one. Come here. Maybe we get another jump. There's definitely one over there, so we'll get that. So let's go and check the turn. Haven Shaven, the final power baby. This freeloading power baby will stay with its parent well past the age of maturity. Once they're forced to leave, they'll rely on their scavenger abilities to crash on your couch and eat your leftovers. And with that, I think it's time to go. I've been John Proxy on Channel General West. I've been having a Trover Saves the World adventure. I can't see a goddamn thing right now because I need glasses, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you. Thank you for watching.